Hey, if you see Marcus, tell him he's a dick.